Jesus, yeah, part two. We've already gone through about 15 minutes of this, so.
The best in the business.
And part one is lost because didn't have enough.
No, not again. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Damn, he was hungry for that.
Showing an aggressive side here.
We now have to question if you.
Taurus. Champ.
This could end it in a hurry. Now that's how you make a statement.
No!
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Oh, he missed. Oh, nobody home that time. We're a vicious assault on that shoulder.
What a maneuver. Uh-oh. Climbing the turnbuckle. Ah!
Man, what a move. Unbelievable power.
I love a classic body slam. Oh, man. I thought he might have been knocked out right there.
Oh!
Wow, DT.
Super kick. Oof. He's really been zeroed in on.
This is a flaming tables match. The first... Oh, that would have been perfect.
We now have, oh man, look at that. That's got to do it, Cole. Boy, he just got laid out.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty. Wow, she's going to be bruised.
What's up, bro? No, I got a better idea.
Oh,
a horn.
Back where it belongs, inside the ring.
Yeah, but it was pretty cool watching these guys fight right in front of us.
Oh, damn.
Wow, he just slammed him with ease. And almost slammed him right through the ring floor.
Going through the spear. Oh, my God, this is great. What a match.
Oh.
Ooh, a little showboating going on here. Second time we're seeing this here.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
Oh!
Not this!
He's looking at it again. Quick thinking to avoid that. Narrowly avoids the attack there.
Sorry, buddy.
Wow! I wouldn't be surprised if we see a high wire act next.
You know what?
Yeah, the great Willinda's got to be jealous. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. So damaging. Overall, looking at complete domination.
Look, hold on, man.
Oh, no. Well, you've been out of no interest. Now, you've been beating this too much.
Oh, shit. What's up, buddy? Oh.
Dodges to the side of that.
No!
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
In. You're right about that, Cole. This has been an
I got super crushed right there.
He takes to the air.
Wow.
Well, what's he going to do to follow that up?
Getting out some serious punishment here.
A face buster, not this.
He's looking at
this all over but the shouting.
Not today, too fast.
There's not a lot of cushion for your face, as you can see.
No!
That's gotta be it. Somehow, he's kicked into another gear here tonight. He's in big trouble.
Nah, I
don't
think he's good.
He's done
the right
thing. Attack
from the top.
How the heck is that not?
Watch it!
The fight
oh.
Right to it.
Oh.
This is tough.
And he dodges that one.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
It's all about the game.
Hey, what a move!
Yeah.
Focusing on the chest down. And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Both entertainers go down in a big power slam.
Down. What a shot.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Oh, nuts.
Oh, wait, nice reverse.
Oh, my nuts extra, man. That afro. Oh, he's... Oh, man, that was cool. All right. Got me looking stupid.
And now he goes for it.
Sit your ass, my horns. Yo.
Oh, I think this man needs business.
This match has been awesome. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got
shotgun finishes in there.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
What a maneuver.
No. Not
oh, my back.
Boy, he just got laid out.
Oh, no.
I didn't need to break into that.
How much more are you willing to pay to win this match?
Great reversal.
No.
That pain could be dull.
Let's put a little bit of flavor into this move.
This might be a case of all of the above.
I agree.
The Afro Crusher.
Sharp and stabbing. He's got him. Wow. He's still down there.
Oh, now you reversed it.
And he gets out of the
way. Oh no, I reversed it. Well, it's off the ropes.
Going for the big one, Loach. I'll be shocked if that's not it.
Sloppity up there.
I knew it. It was the other one. I knew it.
Look at the emotion.
Light work.
It's my name.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Through the
Taurus.
Oh, right on the head. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Oh, what was that?
That's got to hurt.
Yeah.
Almost at him too.
Are we going to see it?
Discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Get a little bit of steel up in here. Okay, that's good.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
No way.
Not again.
And he dodges that one.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
He might be trying to take out the left.
Oh my, get the medics down here.
Oof.
Well, there you go. Hey, if it ain't broke, don't fix it, right?
Why not?
Yeah, right.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast. Son.
No luck loss between these two. Going for a throw.
Painful in the sun. Alright, what's that happening?
You gotta stay off the table.
Right to the body.
Well, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt.
Who knows what's broken in there? No kidding.
My Hardy.
This can be really serious. Oh, wait.
No.
Bringing it back between the ropes.
And that's a good thing. The action was getting a little too close for comfort out here. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. From the top.
He's heading back up.
Oh. You know what this... Watch out! Oh, geez! He might need to change his drawers after that one. Oh, his body has to be broken right now. He's in full-on attack mode now.
Here we go, back inside the ring.
What do you mean, we? We're still outside the ring, Cole. It's them, they're inside the ring. Oh, wait, nice reversal. Great counter.
And he gets out of the way. Extra slow getting back to his face here.
I've got a present for you. Through my damn table.
Big one.
No, get your ass back up
there. Nobody home.
Oh, no, come
here. The house has been empty for months.
See that, Bill.
Good Lord, he's just hell-bent on naming his opponent. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight. He's making a statement here with this attack. That's it. He's done.
Oh. Oh.
Once the bat goes, it's nearly impossible to stand, let alone deliver. What a move! What a smart move!
There's clearly something in his face that he doesn't like.
Yeah, the same way I feel about yours.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation. There he goes again. And again. And again.
And again.
Ooh. Boy, he just got Ooh. Laid out.
Punishing the chest like this can only make matters worse, and real fast.
Yeah, this is getting bad in a hurry.
He's delivering an old-fashioned kick right here. Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
Right. Oh, you trying to hit
wild
me with
indeed.
The...
Good thing we're over here.
We might Ooh. Be looking at a broken nose
you know what?
Here.
Oh, I can't move.
He's still down after that.
Oh. The frequency of this move is becoming deliberate at this point, to say the least.
No kidding. Over and over and over again. No, not again.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. That kick connects. Oh, no. Not again.
Joe Boo.
Please, not again. Some competitors just have a move they trust more than others. Wow. Look at him, guys. Here he goes. He's now, looks like fire.
Hey, somebody grab a marshmallow.
Yeah.
Got something in his hands. Oh, my. Fire.
Oh, no. This can't end well. Great counter.
Nope.
No. No.
Yes.
Oh.
Woo. Winner, boy. Good game. Hope you enjoyed that. Oh, that was epic.